Welcome to the world of mathematics. As we are dealing with number theory, in this video, we will discuss an interesting mathematical concept, that is, indices. Let us begin our topic with an example. If we have to give the prime factorization of 81, it is 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. That is, if we multiply 3 with itself 4 times, we get 81. But it is not easy to write it as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Hence, another way to write it is 3 raised to power 4. In this representation, 3 is the base and 4 is the index. Indices are a mathematical concept for expressing very large numbers. They are also known as exponents or powers. For example, 1024 is equal to product of 2 10 times, which is equal to 2 raised to power 10. Similarly, 10,000 is equal to product of 10 4 times, and hence it is equal to 10 raised to power 4. Now, let us discuss some laws of indices. Law 1 states, any number except 0, where index is 0, is always equal to 1. If x is any base, then law 1 states that x raised to power 0 is equal to 1. For example, 9 raised to power 0 is equal to 1. Here, 0 is the index value. Law 2 states 1 by x raised to power n is equal to x raised to power minus n, or 1 by x raised to power minus n is equal to x raised to power n. For example, 1 by 2 raised to power 3 is equal to 2 raised to power minus 3. Law 3 states, if two terms with the same bases are under multiplication, then their powers get added. That is, x raised to power m into x raised to power n is equal to x raised to power m plus n. For example, in multiplication of 2 raised to power 3 with 2 raised to power 5, bases are same, that is 2. So, powers get added and it is equal to 2 raised to power 8. Law 4 states, if two terms with the same bases are under division, then their powers get subtracted. That is, division of x raised to power m with x raised to power n is equal to x raised to power m by x raised to power n, which is equal to x raised to power m into x raised to power minus n, which is equal to x raised to power m minus n. The next rule is x raised to power m with whole power n is equal to x raised to power m into n. For example, x raised to power 3 whole raised to power 5 is equal to x raised to power 3 into 5, which gives us x raised to power 15. Also, x raised to power m into y raised to power m is equal to x into y whole raised to power m. X cube into y cube is equal to x into y whole raised to power 3. Similarly, x raised to power m by y raised to power m is equal to x by y whole raised to power m. X cube by y cube is equal to x by y whole cube. Let's do some more practice. What will be x if 7 raised to power x is equal to 343? 343 is equal to 7 into 7 into 7, which is equal to 7 raised to power 3 or 7 cube. So, 7 raised to power x is equal to 7 cube. Comparing indices, x is equal to 3, which is the required value of x. Next question is, simplify x raised to power 12 into y square by x raised to power 10 into y. Collecting the terms with same basis, the given statement is equal to x raised to power 12 minus 10 into y raised to power 2 minus 1, which is equal to x square into y. Thank you.